For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
In our first story, we go to New Delhi, where thousands of workers are gathered to take part in a protest convention called by 10 central trade unions and federations. The Bharatiya Mazdoor Sangh, which is affiliated with right-wing organization Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, is not part of this convention. The workers and the unions are protesting against the relentless privatization policies by the far-right government in India, led by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. They are also protesting against the attack on labor laws, the attack on the working class, and the economic recession, which has really created miseries for the people. To know more about this, we talk to some of the union leaders and workers here.
Modi II government is doing away with all the rights of the workers, which has been earned through ages of struggles, including the minimum wages and 8 hours work, which the wage code bill has already been passed, which is negating both these rights. The earlier demands of minimum wages, the employment generation, all those things are there, and for social security and pension for all workers. Now the situation is that in the name of the recession, the government is encouraging the retrenchment and incentivizing the employers. And to the tune of 1.45 lakh crores, the government is incentivizing the employers who are retrenching the workers. There is no job security for the workers. So in this situation, and all the public sector assets, including the defense and railways, are being sold off for a song. And in this situation, there is no other way for the working class of the country, and all the major central trade unions and all the independent federations are together. And before completing 1 year of any government, for the first time in India, there is going to be a big general strike on 8th of January, and that is going to be historic.
Ten central trade unions of our country have given a call for a nationwide general strike on 8th January 2020. This strike is against the continuing attacks on the working people, on the working class of the country, its the rights, and the ongoing economic recession, the destruction of economy, the destruction of livelihood, the destruction of jobs, and against all the repressive, oppressive acts the government has brought in. As you know, this country is going through its worst phase. The economy is in deep slump. It is created, the slump has been created by the Modi government, which started with the note bandi of this government. And now we know that after the 100 days of this government, around 1 crore more jobs have been destroyed. This government has proved to be a totally destructive government for the economy, for the livelihoods of the people, for the rights of the people. Yeah.